I've bent my knees 1,000 times in the solitude of prayer. I reached into my hollow core to find the answers there, but they escaped me. Somehow it made me a little worse for wear. Another cross to bear. So alone.